I'm Carol Richards, and I'm a food systems researcher at the Queensland University of Technology. I'm working with Lendlease and the Food Agility CRC to develop Australia's first circular food economy. This research project will be located at Yarrabilba, a Lendlease development south of Brisbane, which will house 45,000 people by 2041. We're using smart technologies to design urban agriculture that will help create a circular food economy in this master plan community. You've probably heard the term circular economy before, but most people aren't sure what it actually means, or what it would be like if we lived in a circular economy. Right now, we live in a linear economy where we make, use, and dispose. This means that raw materials are used to make a product, and after its use, it's thrown away and ends up in landfill. Food scraps thrown away with household rubbish rots in landfill and produces methane, which is a greenhouse gas that contributes to climate change. In a circular economy, waste is designed out of the system either through intentional strategies that allow products to be reused or repaired, or for the value of the material to be captured in other ways. In a circular food economy, organic kitchen waste can be collected, composted, and returned to the land to improve soil quality, which in turn grows food for us to eat. The benefits of this approach are multiple. Food can be grown without chemical fertilizers, organic waste is diverted from landfill, greenhouse gas emissions are reduced, small-scale food businesses can be set up, and communities can come together to grow food. So what would it be like to live in a circular economy? The residents of Yarrabilba are about to find out. We'll be introducing a circular food economy in two stages. We'll design a prototype composting system using digital technology to give green credits to households that separate their organic kitchen waste. These credits can be exchanged for local goods, including food grown at Yarrabilba. And we'll work with the community to support food growing activities, skills development, food business startups, and job creation. If I lived at Yarrabilba, I could use my smartphone to check how many credits I've earned from contributing my kitchen scraps. I could order fresh fruits and vegetables and get a discount for contributing to the compost used to grow the food. I could connect with my community through workshops, events, and by growing food. And ultimately, I could earn a living locally, eating fresh local food, and have an active role in caring for my environment. Our plans are underway and we'll work closely with the Yarrabilba community to co-design a circular food economy. This will support local livelihoods and be environmentally responsible.